मंत्री से अनुरोध है कि एलईडी पर 12% और बाकी इलेक्ट्रिकल आइटम पर 18% जीएसटी है। मैं चाहूंगा कि सभी पर 12% जीएसटी कर दी जाए। यदि वो पॉसिबल ना हो तो 15% के स्लैब में एलईडी और बाकी इलेक्ट्रिकल आइटम्स को लाकर सभी पर 15% जीएसटी का स्लैब निश्चित किया जाए।
I can put any concrete message from my side. Toll free roads can be made by putting one time toll charges at the time of vehicle purchase.
One of the challenges we've come across when speaking to companies is that when it comes to GST, companies don't receive input tax credit on health insurance premiums paid for their employees. What this means is that companies are being actively discouraged from getting health insurance for their employees because they can't get the benefit of input tax credit. So our request from the budget 2021 would be if input tax credit can also be given to companies that are providing health insurance for their employees on the health insurance premium.
As always, on the income tax front, women are expecting some relaxations for their own selves, for senior citizens, etc. As for house tax and other such taxes, which people consider as liabilities rather than duties, I would like Finance Minister to address some concerns on this front. And more importantly, on the price rise front, the Finance Minister must address the concerns of people. Because the prices of fruits, vegetables, mutton, chicken have gone up like never before. Besides essential commodities, the prices of which have become unbridled for quite some time now. People are worried so much, and Finance Minister has to provide some sops on this front also. I was just reading it the other day, the prices of refrigerators, washing machines, LED TVs will go up significantly. The Finance Minister must ensure since these are no more luxury items, Finance Minister must ensure this does not happen anymore.
I am expecting from government that they should now, it's high time to stop penalizing people for earning money and earning more. We are the taxpayers and our money should be not freely distributed among other groups. And on the lifestyle side, I would expect from this budget and from government that they should think about the real life necessities.
This budget, the government has to really give a lot of tax sops to the public rather than cut taxes and cut a lot of taxes. They need to leave money in the people's hands so that we can have more purchasing power. Now, how they do it is something that they have to decide, and what sort of taxes they want to cut, they can cut. Housing loans and home loans and personal loans and all of these loans also have to come down because there is no money. A lot of people have lost their jobs and people are like literally scraping off. So the government has to boost the economy via home loan sops, personal loan sops, car loan sops, as well as tax sops. These things need to come in for the budget. It is a necessity as of now. The government has to give this.